Where would you put them?
First of all, Bill, I think the Gitmo ought to remain open. But I also want to point out to you that what you're saying is the exact right topic to all these other candidates. And that's this international challenge that we're facing, the international war that America is in, even to this day. And I'm the candidate who is best qualified to deal with this issue, a degree in foreign policy and Russian area studies. I'm the only United States Army veteran having gone to Europe during the Cold War as a United States Army intelligence agent, the governor during the 9/11 attack, the chairman of the National Commission on Homeland Security for the United States for 5 years. And this is what I'll do. If I become the president, I'm going to rebuild the United States military. We're going to take the sequester off the defense budget, give the Navy the ships it needs, refit the United States Army, refit the United States Marine Corps, and on this international guerrilla war. We need to recognize our special forces, our intelligence community, and the people that we need in order to really protect us. And finally, this war of ideas, we must win this. We must say to the world that radical Islamism is the threat. It isn't just confined to ISIS. It is worldwide. And if we win the war of ideas, then we will win the international guerrilla war.
Governor, thank you for that.